Accept him today. Give your life to Christ.